Welcome back to George Lucas Says the Funniest Things. Ian, Jennifer, get ready to buzz in. And if you are playing along at home, then look away now, because this is what George is trying to describe.
He is a guy, he is my neighbor, he is my friend, he is Jewish.
Ian.
Is it Admiral Akbar?
I'm going to help you out with this one. The show's got absolutely nothing to do with Star Wars. Okay, it's just George Lucas describing everyday things.
Please.
Let's go back to George.
If I was to say to you, shark, that would be a good clue.
Is it Jar Jar Binks? I hate Jar Jar Binks.
No, Ian, do you remember? It's got absolutely nothing to do with Star Wars. Right, let's carry on, George.
He also made a movie which was totally in black and white and not in 3D, about Jews.
Jennifer.
I know this because my husband's Jewish.
Ah.
Is it Steven Spielberg?
Let's see, George.
I was talking about my neighbor, Steven Spielberg. The answer is Steven Spielberg.
Yes! Well done, Jenny. You have won a pallet of phones. Come on, let's go and have a look at it. How do you feel?
I'm so happy.
Join us next time on George Lucas Says the Funniest Things.
Like a trash compactor, isn't it, when they're all stuck in there and...
Nothing like a trash compactor. It's a bloody pallet full of phones.
It's a bit like it, cos...
No, it's nothing like that.
And
the show's got nothing to do with Star Wars.
But it's George.
Ian, fuck off!